Do you want your right-click menu going from this to this? Stick around, and I'll show you how. Microsoft, what are you doing? You haven't changed the right-click menu in like 30 years. Here's Windows 95. Here's XP. Here's Windows 10. Why change it? Keep it the same. We're going to jump in, and I'm going to show you how to change it back to the classic view. Okay, first thing you're going to do is click on the search magnifying glass. You're going to type in reg edit. Now here you're going to go down to H key current user. You're going to go to software. Then you're going to go to classes. And you're going to go to the CLS ID. Now here you're going to create two keys. The first key, I'm going to, if you want to, pause the video and I'll paste the key on the screen and you can write it down and then continue after you create the key. Okay, after you create that key, we're going to create another key under that key. We're going to create the key, it's going to be called NPROC Server 32. Hit enter. And then from here, you're just going to leave the default value here blank. Click OK. Close the registry editor and then restart your computer or laptop. Okay, now right click the desktop and we have the classic context menu. Here we right click an icon and classic view. All right, if you like this episode, give it a thumbs up. And for more tips, tricks, and guides to Windows operating systems, subscribe and turn your bell notification on. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace. If you like this episode and you want more Windows 11 content, be sure to check this episode right now.